Recorded Books presents an unabridged recording of Alexander, Who Used to Be Rich Last Sunday by Judith Viorst, narrated by Johnny Heller.
It isn't fair that my brother Anthony is $2.75 and $1.07.18. It isn't fair that my brother Nicholas has $1.25 and $5.05 and $13. It isn't fair because what I've got is bus tokens. And most of the time what I've mostly got is bus tokens. And even when I'm very rich, I know that pretty soon what I'll have is bus tokens. I know because I used to be rich. Last Sunday. Last Sunday, Grandma Betty and Grandpa Louie came to visit from New Jersey. They brought lox, because my father likes to eat lox. They brought plants, because my mother likes to grow plants. They brought $1 for me, and $1 for Nick, and $1 for Anthony, because, Mom says it isn't nice to say this, we like money. A lot. Especially me. My father told me to put $1 away to pay for college. He was kidding. Anthony told me to use $1 to go downtown to a store and buy a new face. Anthony stinks. Nikki said to take $1 and bury it in the garden, and in a week, a dollar tree would grow. Ha, ha, ha. Mom said if I really want to buy a walkie-talkie, save my money. Saving money is hard. Because last Sunday, when I used to be rich, I went to Pearson's drugstore and got bubble gum. And after the gum stopped tasting good, I got more gum. And after that gum stopped tasting good, I got more gum. And even though I told my friend David I'd sell him all the gum in my mouth for a nickel, he still wouldn't buy it. Goodbye, 15 cents. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, I bet that I could hold my breath till 300. Anthony won. I bet that I could jump from the top of the stoop and land on my feet. Nikki won. I bet that I could hide this purple marble in my hand, and my mom would never guess which hand I was hiding it in. I didn't know that moms made children pay. Goodbye, another 15 cents. I absolutely was saving the rest of my money. I positively was saving the rest of my money. Except that Eddie called me up and said that he would rent me his snake for an hour. I always wanted to rent his snake for an hour. Goodbye, 12 cents. Anthony said, when I'm 99, I still won't have enough for a walkie-talkie. Nick said I'm too dumb to be let loose. My father said that there are certain words a boy can never say, no matter how ratty and mean his brothers are being. My father fined me 5 cents each for saying them. Goodbye, dime. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, by accident I flushed 3 cents down the toilet. A nickel fell through a crack when I walked on my hands. I tried to get my nickel out with a butter knife and also my mother's scissors. Goodbye, 8 cents. And the butter knife. And the scissors. Last Sunday, when I used to be rich, I found this chocolate candy bar just sitting there. I rescued it from being melted or smushed. Except the way I rescued it from being melted or smushed was that I ate it. How was I supposed to know it was Anthony's? Goodbye, 11 cents. I absolutely was saving the rest of my money. I positively was saving the rest of my money. But then Nick did a magic trick that made my pennies vanish in thin air. The trick to bring them back he hasn't learned yet. Goodbye, 4 cents. Anthony said that even when I'm 199, I still won't have enough for a walkie-talkie. Nick said they should lock me in a cage.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.